11 times 17.
I think I know 11 times 9, which is 99. And then I know that I still need to do 6 or 8 more. And I know that's 88, so I would add 88 and 99. And I'd think of like a line in my head, and I'd add the numbers together from top to bottom.
Can you show me?
I have 99 and 88. Then I know 90 and 80 is 170. And I know 9 is 8 is 17. And then I have my answer 180.